Okay, in this question, you can see that it's actually about age. Yeah, Mrs. Lee is 30 years older than her daughter, Jane. And in 6 years' time, okay, let me underline all those keywords and numbers. In 6 years' time, Mrs. Lee will be three times as old as Jane. Yeah, okay, first thing first, you need to know that this is a same difference concept because it's related to age, yeah, and that the difference will always be the same, okay, no matter when, all right, okay, so Mrs. Okay, so in 6 years' time, Mrs. Lee and Jane, okay, so I'll have 3:1, and you know that because it's same difference concept, so it's 30 as always. So let's call them units, and then 2u equals to 30 and 1u equals to 15. Yep. So how old is Jane now? So this tells me that Jane, in 6 years' time, Jane will be 15. So Jane now is 15 minus of 6, which is 9. So this is part A. And for B, Jane's brother is 3 years younger. So Jane's brother now 3 years younger. So younger means minus lah. So 6. All right, that's it.